So, hello guys, what's up? Mario here. I was just trying to set up my camera setting, but... Okay, so I'm going to tell you guys how I get a lot of money on Grand Theft Auto 5. But, I'm going to show you my garage real fast before I start this video anyway. But, let's back out of this. No. I need to invite friends first. Oh, what's this? Seven people love my freaking yo. What's this? Oh, this is the last thing. Hello, AJ. I'm not a noob, you are. Are you sure I'm a noob? No, because you are. Yeah, I have hacks, and you're complaining because you're not getting the money. And I'm supposedly right. No, because you're bad at the game, asshole. I'm not bad. You are. Lol. Yeah, AJ's being asshole to me now. Hey, Kevin, guess what? I'm richer than you. Guess how much fucking... Dude, I just bought the Maze Bank garage. It was fucking 60 cars. I had $8 billion, asshole. You don't talk back to me. Yes, I do! Kevin, you report me, I report you back. You think I'm a stupid ass? I realize that, but yet again, I don't care if you guys say I'm just lying to you. Since I don't like to use my mods. And I only like to do computer only. Nope. Hello, Shelby the Ass. And I'm kicking ass. Some stuff. Stuff. Not sure if he's gonna go do something with his girlfriend, but okay. I'm a rich motherfucker at GTA. I hate mine too, because sometimes when my dad watching Netflix, my internet cuts off completely. Sure about that? Is there even snow near you're at? Like, Kevin says he's gonna make a shitload of money, way more before me, but I can't. I can make more money than him. He says he can, but he can't. Yes. You're exactly right about that. I'm not gonna cheat at the game. I don't need my fucking tax for everything. No, I earn my money. I just get my money from modders on PS3, but now Grand Theft 5 doesn't work for PS3 no more. So, anyway. Yeah, but I don't hack personally in the game. I don't hack personally in the game. Don't call me boy, because you'll get your mouth slapped. Yeah, I'm sure about that, preacher. I guess you're an asshole if you don't realize it. Yeah, I'm sure about that. Because you're an asshole and you don't realize it whenever you're into your old man. Are you sure about that, asshole? Are you sure about that, asshole? Are you sure about that, asshole? That's all you're saying. Oh, thank you for the compliment. I'm tired of hearing your fat ass, so what's the big point? Have you ever realized your mama did not like you? Because she never did. Because she never did. Yes, it does. It makes a lot more sense, actually. Because you always got F's inside your grade and she got mad because you wouldn't do your spelling words? Yes. Yeah, you're a freaking idiot. The idiot. Yeah, because you're an asshole. And you're a pussy for me. Hello. Well, everybody's pretty much left, but. Dude, wait a minute. Do you have Grand Theft 5?
400 square feet.
Do you have it for Christmas? Let me do it, pussy. Why? Because it's too racist of a game? How you ticked about that? Okay, just to be honest with you, you're about to make me crack up. You seriously are. Okay, now I really do like the semi-truck, and I don't want to sell this. It has gas fucking monitors. You will kill your ass. Because you have one. It's up your butt. I know, mine is too. Here, you want me to do share play so you can see how laggy it is? Why? Because you're a pussy? You know what? I'm a clown, so. You can go kill your ass, little kid. Yes, I am. He doesn't know me in real life. Split does. I'm not a holy clown, you are. Yeah. I already passed college, so yeah, go suck some balls. No, I ain't. I'm not a 5-year-old. You're a 5-year-old. Thank you for the compliment. Hurry, little asshole. You know what? I'm trolling your internet, so thanks a lot for all your service connection I'm getting. Yeah, you're in your mom's pussy. Your ass is annoying. You know, you realize I can do this all day. Do you know what? Do you know how a porcupine, how much thorns does a porcupine have? Nope. He has 100. Yeah, they do. You pretty much do. Because you don't know that just because you're in first grade. No, they don't. They don't have one porcupine. Yeah, because you're an asshole and you're a savage. Did you realize your ass is a savage? Yeah, I know that does not make sense, but you live in a helicopter. And you play video games all day and you sit on your lazy ass fat chair. Okay, what do I care though? What, so you got a problem with that? And you got a problem with your ass. That's your only combat, asshole.
Let's go.
That's what you said 25 times. Your ass. You just said your ass was annoying. Yeah, your ass. I mean, I bet you get S on every single spelling test you do.
Yeah,
you do.
Yeah.
In college, you do.
It looks like a regular wall.
Yeah, in college, you do. Back whenever I was born, you had two. Yeah. I was 15, basically. How old am I right now? 30. You know, that's a pretty long time just to be fucking years, eh? Because if it's been from years, yet again. No. I paid all my bills already, so. Yeah, you're a dildo. Yeah, did you ever know you're a dildo? Yeah, suck your face. Suck your face. That! Yeah, go suck your face.
Yeah,
you're a doll and you're a dog. So probably just go outside and be the misery of hell. Kevin doesn't know me because he doesn't know me in real life. He only knows me on Facebook. So there's really nothing else of a choice, you know. Wow, asshole. You want to be an asshole with me? Your ass is going to get whooped. Sorry to say, but it is gonna get whooped. You wanna watch me whoop your butt? Yes, I do. How come your power cord is going to my house? The one where I'm getting better internet and you're getting sucky ass internet. No. Mm-mm. Yeah, because you're an asshole. Just because you're an asshole doesn't mean you have to be a pussy around me, and you don't have to lie to me. I'm just a clown. You know I'm just a clown. Okay, why should you know? Because it should show you on the party. Nope. Your real name for Wardog. Nope. My name's not Brandon. It's nothing. Thank you for the compliment. Your name's Hillbilly. Yeah, that's hilarious how your ass is going up your fucking butt. Yeah, first of all, your ass doesn't make sense. And first, you need to zip your mouth before your mama comes in there and starts whooping your butt. Yeah, she would. Yeah, she would. Only she would have a good reason to. I seen her whoop your butt before. You want to test me on it? Okay.
In light of the shower.
Do you want to seriously test me? Seriously? You know I can really. You realize I can kick you. I am smart. Thank you for the compliment.
Alright, Jason, get hold that side. Let's scoot it around.
And you're so smart. I am smart. You're not. No, it wasn't a proper car, but it's up in your ass.
Push it, kid. Push it.
Okay. You got anything else to say, rude? Rude boy? Got anything else to say, rude boy? Or should I call you Rodolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer? Got any more combats? Nope. No, you're not. You're really not. I am. Bro, you're an asshole. Okay, keep on cussing at me. I'm just gonna be right back. Go ahead, start saying more stuff about me. I'll be right back. See you later.
Oh my god, you unplugged your mic so you can hear everything I say off the TV. Wow, nice one.
No, that's not something I did. I would never do that. Never. No? No, I never. I mute myself. Well, okay, dude, for real, I will be right back. Now just wait. And see, everything he says to me, wow.
All right, I'm going to
start back.
What miracle did you want me to perform?
I'm back.
Putting all your proof on Rockstar Creator. Do you know you just got trolled? No, I wasn't. I left! For real, I did leave! I left, and I left my YouTube channel just sitting here, barely just watching you brag about me. So, I can just go ahead and watch through the video, and yeah, I know that, but I didn't hear my TV, but... yeah, he was. I heard you. I heard you in the background whenever you left the mic. Because your mama called me real fast and told me. Hey, tell your mama to thank me. Hey, tell your mama to thank me. Here she goes. It's just because you never realized it yet. Oh, wait a minute. Oh, we have some freaking. We have a pussy. We have a pussy here. Wee wee wee. Retard alert. Retard alert. Wee 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 wee. Retard alert. Have a good combat up your ass.
Well, I like to get off of this. Thank you.
That's what I would say. Put that on there. I'm not a douche, you are. There you are.
Well, the thing is, everything's plugged in back here. You can plug it in behind my foot.
Right now.
No. I'm still here, you realize that.
Yes.
Womp womp womp, go suck your ass. What? Your asshole?
You know what? You get a little ledge, put it here, and then it sits just below that.
Yeah, that is
you. And then well, you got your ear right here. What happens to you like that?
No, that's you. That's your ass talking to your and from your mic. So probably has it up your butthole. So you probably don't want to put your mouth on your mic because you have poop all over it. Raymond, you're a girl. You're a girl.
Yeah, this thing is handy. What are you doing?
Guys, I need to get some of my other weapons. I'm sorry if I'm in front of the fucking camera. I need to kill these asses. Hold them more porn than your ass. Because you are one. You know they can hear you. You don't care? You don't care? Okay. So if you ever have a YouTube channel, subscribe to me because your ass is all on YouTube. Oh, thank you. Tell me it. Now. or I'll find it on computer. Yes, I can. I can hack it. I'm already looking right now. I'm looking. I'm looking up. Oh, found it. Yay, I'm watching one of your videos right now. How come I'm watching one of your videos right now, asshole? All proof is on the fucking TV. So yeah, guys, go to this faggot. He's saying a bunch of bullshit to me. So guys, if you want to say a bunch of bullshit to him, go ahead and do it. Report you? I can probably report you. Or I can probably make your ass blow up in a million ashes. Bull! Bleh! Yeah, I can sit here and realize you're an asshole and you don't know the geometry. Yeah? Address? I need to look that up still. It's still loading. Yeah, I'm gonna go back to your house for a couple seconds and hack some more internet. Yes. I know! Just I'm fucking trying to run away from these fucking popos. It is! It's still taking a while. I need to go to your house and get some more internet. Yes! Yes! Yes, I am! I'm outside your house! Little boy. Boy! Okay, I'm checking. 2826. Yeah, because you're a pussy. You can trust me, I'm just a clown. Trust me with anything.